Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another battle between two of the fiercest horror villains in the world. In the red corner, wearing all black and donning a ghastly white mask, everybody's favorite 90s teen killer, Ghostface! In the blue corner, sporting his kitchen apron and decaying putrid human facial skin mask, give it up for Leatherface! Now it's the time we've all been waiting for. Are you ready to rumble?
What's your favorite scary movie? I bet it's the one with lots of boobies. Cause you've never seen them IRL. You're like the 40-year-old virgin, except you smell. Killed so many ways, they call me connoisseur. Stabbing, shooting, crushing as my victim screaming slur. Just like the Grim Reaper, I'm a master of death. The only thing you perfected is spreading bad breath. Gut you like a fish, call you a bitch. Always scratching my homicidal itch. I love the way their voices scream high pitch before I slice their throats and they start to twitch. I've slaughtered in almost every location. Lawns, parties, theaters, bands, and schools of education. Your variety is slim, you should've done way more. But I shouldn't expect much from a mongoloid as mom's a whore.
Put your cork in your hole before you get wrecked. I'm the OG mask killer, so show me some respect. You're sad with your disguise, even your voice is fake. My mask is part of who I am, make no mistake. You're trying to rationalize your sprees because you're conflicted. I was born a crazy mofo too, murder I'm addicted. You're just jealous that I have multiple talents. Killer chef, taxidermist, always give 100%. You're just an image killer used to cover up their shame. And compared to my brutality, your antics are tame. You always hide your voice and make it distorted. Are you ashamed of being exposed, having your secrecy thwarted? Literally I'm two-faced, metaphorically I'm not. Victims know what to expect, what you see is what you got. I'm secure with who I am, I murder with pride. You're unsure of your choices like a runaway bride.
When it comes to killing, who's the number one villain? That age-old question we wanna know. Who submits and who's the pro? Leatherface started the genre, founded the horror drama. But Ghostface is sharp and hip. His knife moves fast and really rip.
My rhymes will slice you up worse than my blade. You're an illiterate yokel, couldn't pass first grade. You dress like Mrs. Doubtfire and look like her too. As fat as an elephant, you belong in a zoo. You identify yourself with a bushwhacker, like some kind of lazy gardening hillbilly slacker. You're a slob, have you ever taken a bath? B.O.'s the scariest part of your wrath. Hygiene's not a thing you understand. Being a cannibal and smelly goes hand in hand. You decorate your house with flesh and bones, like a caveman child who's dropping the head and left home alone. Your kills are never planned, you do them on a whim. There's no art to what you do, you just create seven limbs. Kids dress up like me for Halloween because it's cool. No one wants to be you because you're a sad, confused fool.
I've been killing since you were baby shitting yourself. Practically invented the genre of wasting teens' health. Given that fact, you should call me dad, because my success birthed you. I started this fad. Show me some respect, I paved the way. You're just a whiny baby bitch whose rhymes are sad. I slayed the box office with 9 hits. Less than half, only 4 flicks. I'll give credit where it's due. The first was a splash, but the other 3 sucked. Turned for trash. And didn't even get me started with your TV show. The plot made no sense, and the pace was so slow. You milked every last drop out of your fame. Selling out MTV, sad, predictable, and lame. Use your first world issues to justify being an abuser. A whiny little bitch, you're just a sore loser.
When it comes to killing, who's the number one villain? That is your question, we wanna know. Who submits and who's the pro? Leatherface started the genre.